on behalf of the University Professional Studies, Accra.